Can we all raise a glass to Justin Tucker?
We were lucky like a four-leaf clover, cause it was almost automatic with a man named Stover. He got a little older, his leg got slower. We came to realize that the era, this era, it was shaky for a brief time frame. Then a certain game came, I won't mention any names. You all know the history, you all know the game. Anyone could see that we needed a change. Along came this kid out of Texas. He came riding in the town with a big leg to fix this. Won the competition cause he very rarely misses. Now we get them threes when we can't get them sixes.
Now it rests on the foot of Justin Tucker.
Game's on the line, it's time for number nine. It's time for number nine. Now we move to the city of Detroit, cause that was the scene of his latest exploit. He hit a knuckleball like a man named Hank. Lion fans praying that he come up short, but they heard the doink and it sat in the joint. They saw it tumble over point by point. Every era there's a kicker that they're quick to anoint, but there's never been another so adept or adroit. The ball was properly inflated. He wasn't in Denver, it wasn't wind-aided. He wasn't in New England, it wasn't confiscated. They'll send it off to Canton, probably have it go plated. And speaking of Canton, and speaking of gold, measure up the jacket and put it on hold, cause Crab Cake City is already sold. JT's the best for what your holder did hold now. Remember that it also took strong hands from Moore and soft hands from Cook.
Can we all drink a toast to Mr. T?
6 plus 60, up in the Motor City, he hit it so pretty.
Can we all raise a glass to Justin Tucker?
His voice makes women swoon, and he don't need no auto-tune. I pity the fool who thinks he won't get the three. He used to be a soccer player, and now he's a lion slayer. Lion fans still sore. They sent the crossbar to Baltimore. Somebody once told us, build a museum with your dollars. But now we're building legacies, and the best leg is JT's.
Justin, can we all drink a toast to Mr. T?
I pity the fool.